our selection of landmines. They're the gift. Don't forget the Ammunition Endangered Species Barbecue each Saturday.
Surprise your family with the new you. Comes with an instructional video, rusty knife and tourniquet, 2 aspirins, and 47 pounds of estrogen. It's all you need. When it's time for a change, you want it fast. Rapidite, the do-it-yourself sexual realignment kit. Be exactly who you want to be.
Up next, it's Area 53 and Marvin Trill, broadcasting live from his trailer in the desert.
Space. Is it really a planet or a decoy put up to confuse us? Ghosts, time travel, and the flushing toilet. Which way did Newton's toilet... Area 53. Hello. You're on the line.
Yeah, hi. I'm a truck driver and listen to your show all the time. I see a lot of unexplained phenomena out there, especially in restrooms. I agree with you about the moon. We never landed on the moon. It's such a good fake.
Remember, the Russians, our arch enemy still, I might add, them and the Australians and some species of dog, they beat us into space.
The only thing the Russians are shooting into space are hot dogs and monkeys. Kind of a Noah's Ark fast food kind of vibe. Hey, my dead aunt could make a better space station than them.
Intriguing. I'd like to meet her. On the conspiracy line, caller, you're in Area 53.
Do not use fluoride. It's evil. It made me kill my doctor.
Why would we worry about a chemical that the government puts into the water? Animals can now be trained to fly, including several species of bird. Think about the military applications. Hello, caller.
Hi, my name's Emmanuel. I'm really worried about hackers sending a nuclear bomb after me. You know, through the phone.